What happened to you?
I fucked up. I took up with some guys. We had a good thing going on. Ambushing. Robbing.
Killing?
No. Sometimes.
This is a family restaurant. There are children present.
Well, maybe we're exhibitionists. Maybe we like it that way.
Exhibitionists expose themselves, usually to make an impression with an otherwise unimpressive cock. Now, what you are is an agrophiliac. You get turned on by having sex in public. You need to shock strangers in order to boost your otherwise deficient genital prowess. To beef up your beef. So to speak.
Hey, get the fuck out of here! Fucking pervert. Jesus. What the fuck is your problem, huh? Don't you get it? Get the hell out of here!
Benny, what's your problem?
Armin, why are we playing these games?
Benny, I like games. I got a game we can play. It's called One Question. Why you a snitch?
No, I'm not a snitch.
That ain't what I heard. You should be working for CNN the way you put my business out on the streets.
Armin, look at what I gave you. There's a major deal going down, and I risked my life to bring you this information because I respect you. Because I want to do business with you.
I want to do business with you too, Benny. Let me cut this check for you.
He's threatening
us.
Now he's
harassing us. All right, I said everyone
quiet. All right.
Now you, back away.
He's a criminal.
I said quiet down.
Quiet down.
He's a murderer.
Hey, sir, this is your last warning.
Man, just quiet down, man. Just
step back.
What? I'm just telling him to quiet down. All
right. Now you made the call, didn't you?
Yes, sir.
All right, then you tell us why we're here.
This guy has been following me for the last I don't know how long.
He's a fucking murderer.
Did I warn you?
Get on your knees.
Didn't I warn you?